Dear Christopher and Jules and Peter and Clive, thank you for writing to us for a book about Percy. He's still cheeky, and we were afraid, the Fat Controller and I, that if he had a book to himself, it might make him cheekier than ever, and that would never do. But Percy has been such a really useful engine that we both think he deserves a book. Here it is. The author.